slanderous rumors in a while. Does that mean you've been successful?
I have something you might want.
This is very disturbing indeed. Whoever this strange man is, he wanted everyone to think the vaults are dangerous for some reason. Perhaps he was in the employ of Mackenzie. Yes, that would make sense. She's always wanted the town to forget about the vault. I'm glad you got this sorted out. I didn't want this hanging over my campaign. I've been thinking, since you're going to be working on my campaign, it might be a good idea to get to know some of the townsfolk a little better. That'll set us up nicely before the final hustings of the campaign in a few days' time.
Hi.
I hope you're keeping out of trouble.
Are you here for a tip? I've got good stuff, I promise you.
Let's hear it.
You'll love this one. Word to the wise, don't ever talk to Chuck. He's the meanest son of a bitch I've ever met. Mind you, I'd be bad-tempered too if I had to dig in the dirt all day. I think I outdid myself with that one, don't you?
Not today.
Yeah, you're a loss.